Ladies and gentlemen, it's the Benny Hill Show. And here he is, Benny Hill.
Just my daughter and me, when the hoodlums come in, they took the jukebox and the money out of the till. And when I went up through the door, my daughter said, "Paw," I hung her to a $50 bill. I said, "Now how in the heck did you do that?" "Well, I was sitting on it," said my daughter Nell. I said, "If only your dear sweet mother had been here, we could have saved the jukebox as well." But at Benny's place, last night at 10, Big Chief sitting Bull blew in. He had a plate of beans and then he blew out again. You're like you're down at Benny's place. Now I went to see Pete about getting some meat from the barbecue on Saturday night, when this English rose with the turned up nose came in from the caravan site. Now Pete said to me, "Si, I prithee, what might be that fair maiden's wont?" She stuck her bucket on the counter and she said, "A pound of fillet," and Pete said, "A pound you don't." But Benny's girls are real well-bred, and we like them in blue and we like them in red. We love them the best when we got them in green. You like it down at Benny's place. Now six Hell's Angels come in here one night and started picking on some little guy. Now they pulled his hair and then they pushed him off his chair, and when he left I thought that he was gonna cry. One Hell's Angel said, "He ain't much of a man to let a gang like us do just what it likes." I said, "He ain't much of a driver, because he's just backed his truck over six brand new motorbikes." But I'm Benny's place, we never get tight. You can drink 30 pints and it's still all right. But we did have one fella burst last night. You like it down at Benny's place. Now I saw Charlie parked outside in his car. I said, "Now tell me, where's your beautiful wife?" I said, "That woman of yours, she just radiates happiness. She radiates the charm of life. Now she radiates wit and she radiates wisdom. She radiates joy when she's speaking." He said, "That's great, but at the moment, mate, my radiator is leaking." But at Benny's place, you get pork and beans. The waitresses are all the beauty queens. They all walk around in them open neck jeans. Come on down to Benny's, come spend your pennies. You like it down at Benny's place.